Hi guys! Today I'm making a video about 4 and 5 May of this year. Why especially this year, you ask? Well, because this year on 5 May we had two special events in the Netherlands. We had Liberation Day and the Festival of Ascension. But I will start off with the 4th of May. The 4th of May is called Dodenherdenking and it translates best to call it Remembrance Day. On Remembrance Day we remember the fallen heroes of the Second World War. There is a national remembrance event held on the Dam in Amsterdam every year. This event starts at 5 to 7 p.m. and it takes place at the new church who lies next to the Dam. Here a ceremony will take place where the members of the royal family, some members of the government, war victims and some other people are present. And this ceremony takes about roughly an hour, and it is broadcasted directly to one of the public channels. During the ceremony, the 4th of May reading is presented. At 10 to 8 p.m., the king leaves the church and walks with his wife and some political and military dignitaries through an air corridor of veterans to the monument on the Dam. The king and queen then place a wreath at the monument in the name of all the citizens of the Netherlands. Then the signal top 2 is played, and this will end on 8 o'clock when the 2 minutes of silence goes in. After the 2 minutes of silence, there's a little speech about the meaning of 4 May. And some more wreaths are being placed by representatives of the government. And then there follows a self-written poem presented by a pupil, and some local school children will lay some flowers at the monument. And after that, everyone can walk up to the monument and place some flowers and have a little moment there. That is on the Dam, and that is a national event, but we have some other rituals we do as well throughout the whole Netherlands. One of them is that all stores must be closed from 7 p.m. and another one is that there cannot be any parties, music or activities between 7:45 and 8:15. And another one is that trains, buses and all other public transport will be stopped at 8 o'clock. And it is expected of everyone to take a moment of silence at the time. And after the 2 minutes of silence, they will move on. So that was the 4th of May. So I will continue with 5 May of this year. Now, I will do Liberation Day at first, because that follows every year on the 5th of May. So, we have Liberation Day, and we call it Bevrijdingsdag. And on Liberation Day, we celebrate the liberation from the German occupation in 1945. And on this day, we also stand still at the great value of freedom, democracy, and human rights. It is a national holiday, but that does not mean that this is also a free day. The government have decided that this is on the employees and the employers, and they have to make the decision about it. So if you go to work somewhere, it will stand to your contract if you get this day free or not. In the whole country, different activities are being organized, and every city and town has its own activity program. There are lots of music festivals, and every year in Wageningen, the Fire of Liberation is lit at midnight by the Prime Minister to start off this special day. Running groups will lit their torches with this fire, and after that they will run back to their own hometown. And one of these cities will be the city where the opening will take place later the day. Every year the opening is in a different province, and most often people go to a liberation festival to celebrate this day with lots of music. That's what we do on the 5th of May. And last but not least, we have Hemelvaart, or as it translates, Ascension Day. And this day commemorates the bodily ascension of Jesus into heaven. It is traditionally celebrated on Thursday, 40 days of Easter and 10 days before White Sunday. And the earliest date it can fall on is the 30th of April, and the latest is the 3rd of June. So with this, I would like to end my video. It was not a long video, but if you want some more information, just ask me in the comments below, and I will make a separate video about it. And if you have another subject I need to take an account, I will. Just comment. And thanks for watching. Until the next one. Bye.